A patient with a 45-year-old age came with history of fever and generalized weakness since 15 days. On non-contrast enhanced CT imaging, there is evidence of multiple innumerable diffusely disseminated cystic lesions noted in the brain parenchyma, most of them showing eccentric calcified nodule representing scolex. The content within the cyst is isodense to CSF, finding most likely history of neurocysticercosis. Ventricular system is dilated, Evans index is 0.3x. This is the case of neurocysticercosis.